That's it. Just talk to me. Whatever you think is happening here, we can work this out.
I'm with Green. She's here. She told me everything.
Erica. Lee Green is dead. She died years ago. You have to stop this. You have to put the gun down. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know you have my mother. She's through there, behind that door.
Your mother. She's dead. You know she's dead. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun that you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help.
Is alive.
You have to stop this fantasy. You have to let it go. If you hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever. Please. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy.
Oh, well, what do you have it? A good ending. I feel like this ending was probably way better than that first one that I did because, I mean, although I smoked a lot of people, well, I mean, either way, they all died regardless, but although I killed the main people, I ended up, in a way, giving them what they wanted, their new harem of fire, or the girl who could see fire and shit, you know what I mean? Although the main head people wasn't there to see it, it was still people who was there. So, shit, at least with this, I burned all that shit. Bounced. Good ending. I like these little interactive games, man. They need to make a lot more games like this. Of all types of genres, man. That would be real, real good. Thrillers like this one. But, of course, then they should make, like, a scary one. Where it's, actually, you know, horror and all that. And it's good, too. Oh, my God. Man, oh, man. Good playthrough, though. Peace.